I'm Richard from Sleep Haven. Just giving you a quick spot and stain removal tip. So here at the property, we're just cleaning some carpets here. Here you can see a black mark. This has come from the bottom of a piece of furniture from the couch, and there's an indentation here. Here you've got some others here. Obviously, people are moving out and they want to get rid of this mark. You can see it's quite bad, where you've got the metal piece of the furniture, and it's making indentation to the carpet. All you need to do is use some of our professional spotter that we have here. You spray that on gently, and as you can see, it's already starting to disappear. Just agitate that in. Start working it in into the stain. Massage it. And then what I'm going to do, then just extract it and flush it through. And there you can see the stain is gone and we've lifted up where there was an indentation into the carpet. It's bring it up slightly and lift that up. So what we recommend when you're using furniture, put feet under metal studs or anything like that so it'll protect your carpet and it'll avoid these rust marks, the dirty marks on here. If you do have some of these stains or you want to get rid of that indentation, sometimes you can use ice and just rub it and massage it in, and that may help raise the fibres of the fabric and lift that up. Okay, so it's just a couple of quick tips there for you from Sleep Haven. If you need any of our professional spotter, just give us a call on 01327 342 594. Many thanks.